दिस इज क्वेश्चन 53 ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर ऑफ गेट 2019 फोरनून सेशन. अ ग्रेनुलर सॉइल हैज अ सैचुरेटेड यूनिट वेट ऑफ 20 किलोन्यूटन पर मीटर क्यूब एंड एन इफेक्टिव एंगल ऑफ शेयरिंग रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ 30 डिग्री. द यूनिट वेट ऑफ वाटर इज 9.81 किलोन्यूटन पर मीटर क्यूब. A slope is to be made on this soil deposit in which the seepage occurs parallel to the slope up to the free surface. Under this seepage condition, for a factor of safety of 1.5, the safe slope angle would be. So this question is from the topic of analysis of infinite slope. You may watch lecture 55, Slope Stability, Soil Mechanics, Geotechnical Engineering 1. By Professor Dilip Kumar Baid, IIT Kharagpur, for detailed knowledge of the analysis of infinite slope. So, in this question, a slope is to be made on the soil deposit, which the unit weight is given, the angle of shearing resistance is also given, the unit weight of water should be taken as 9.81 kN per meter cube, and the factor of safety against the slope stability is 1.5. And in this question, this seepage occurs parallel to the slope up to the free surface. So let's understand the concept behind this first. So in the analysis of infinite slope for cohesionless soil, we have three cases. For dry soil, that is for no water table condition, if water table is at higher depth, then we may use this formula for the factor of safety against the failure of the slope. So factor of safety F is equal to tan phi dash by tan beta, where phi dash is the effective angle of shearing resistance of the soil and beta is the angle of the slope with horizontal. The second case is for the water table at some depth. So you can see in the diagram. So, the factor of safety for this condition becomes 1 minus gamma wh by gamma z into tan phi dash by tan beta. And the third condition, when the water tables comes at this ground table, that is this slope becomes submerged. So, we use the factor of safety is equal to gamma submerged divided by gamma into tan phi dash by tan beta. So, in this question, this question is related to case 3, that is water table is at the ground surface. So we may use this formula. So in the question, the factor of safety is given, gamma submerged we can find with the help of this saturated unit weight and gamma w, that is unit weight of water. Phi dash is also given and we need to calculate the slope angle, that is the angle of this slope with the horizontal. So putting all the data which is given in the question in this formula. So the formula we will use this one, the factor of safety is equal to gamma submerged by gamma tan phi dash by tan beta. So the factor of safety in this question is given as 1.5. Gamma submerged is equal to this saturated unit weight minus unit weight of water. So we can write 20 minus 9.81. This is gamma submerged, saturated unit weight minus unit weight of water divided by gamma. So unit weight of soil is given as 20 kilonewton per meter cube. So this tan phi dash, so phi dash, the value of phi dash is given as 30 degree, tan 30. Divided by tan beta, we need to calculate this beta. Beta is the angle of slope. So if we calculate this equation, we get beta as 11.1 degree. So the answer of this question will be 11.1. It is the correct आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन। थैंक यू।